He's still got it. He's just trying to fool us.